bands up.
Going out with my cousin.
Period.
Yes, sir.
What up, YouTube? Mm-hmm. Where we finna get money?
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Incredible.
Yes, sir.
This is the outside pool area. Great.
Sensational.
Hunt Diane and Uncle Coke.
Look, even the pizza was amazing.
Hey, Dave. What that man say? You know how sticky it is. Hey.
Feel great.
Yes, sir.
Mike Beach time, man. Happy birthday to my stepdad, too.
It's not
We out here at Miramar Beach, man, in Destin, man. Living life. Late night walk, man. This shit slick remind me of Miami a little bit, but I'm loving it, man. I'm loving the vibe. I'm loving it. They got a bonfire over there. You know what I'm saying?
Sasky.
Time to try it. Man, the burger was delicious. Dirty. Mercy.
I'm so sad. Yes.
Yeah.
So I eat every day, but today we went to
Yeah. Slightly took a left turn there, but very much 6 a.m. Slightly been awake for 24 hours, so please forgive me. More ideas and stuff coming. Yeah, fam, I'm waffling, but man, I'm tired, fam. Jesus Christ.
Like, we weren't supposed to come up with something this clean. Like, something happened.
Baby, time to check out, bro. It's time to get your stuff together, bro. You over here slept and shit? You had too much to drink last night, bro. Way too much.
It's 11 a.m. Good. It's time to check out at 11. You tripping, bro. Good. Give me the camera. Wow. You can see the end of the rainbow, but you don't see no gold. He lived in Destin his whole life, born and raised.
Dave, I just wanted to come out here one last time, man, and enjoy myself, bro. I'm gonna miss this place. Damn, yesterday was a vibe, bro. But dang, I don't wanna leave, bro. I definitely don't want to. But I'ma see y'all. next time, man.